So we are currently in the Peninsula restaurant. We have just had our lunch. I had sweet potato soup. In fact, we all had that, didn't we? Yeah, we all had sweet potato soup to start. And then I had penne pasta. And I've just had some ice cream for dessert, which was lovely. Dad, what did you have for main and
dessert?
I had a Jolfrey, see, and an apple berry. Was it nice?
Lovely.
Good.
What did you have,
Jules?
Lasagna and a chocolate
brownie.
Did you enjoy it?
Lovely.
What did you have,
Mum?
Lasagna and apple berry.
Lovely, was it good?
Lasagna was nice, didn't like the apple berry.
Well,
at least
she's honest.
So it's good.
What's the plan?
Go and see the game show.
Yeah. What game show is it?
Pursuit.
So lovely view. We've got blue skies today, looking lovely. So we're going to go see the game show now, Pursuit, and I think we are going to go to the shops. So see you in a minute. So we are back in the room now. We watched the, what was it, a pursuit?
Pursuit, yeah, basically the chase.
Yeah, it's kind of like that. It was like a pursuit trivia thing. It's quite good. We enjoyed it, didn't we?
Good fun.
Yeah, and we had a look around the shops, and I've bought some of these, like bottle openers. You know, cruises. So that's cool. Bought some of them. Just a little momentum to remember the trip. And I've also bought some ritual spray, which I just popped in the toilet. Like, yeah. Which is really lovely. I've tried this scent before in the cream, so. Fancy treating myself, you know, I just love going in the cruise shops, so I picked up this as well, which is really nice. So we've just come back to the room now just to drop them off, and I think we're going to go up to the pool deck now and hopefully have a game of table tennis if it's free, and then we're going to come back to the room and pack everything up because our bags have got to be out by 9 o'clock outside the cabin, so we need to do that, and then we need to get ready for the night. Like, the days are just going so quick. Well, some of the nights, really. The whole trip is, to be honest. I don't want to get off. I mean, I knew I missed cruising, but until I got back on, I don't know, it's made me miss it even more, which I didn't think was possible, but apparently it is. So yeah, we're just gonna go and do that, and I will update you when we're back, or maybe when we're ready for the night. Peace. It is currently our last night on board, and we are so sad, aren't we?
Yeah, we're going to go back home.
Let's go around the corner. A little bit windy up here, not going to lie. We've just got to the top deck. There's currently... Oh yeah, there's a ship over there. I don't know if you'll be able to see. Tapa. So if you can't hear, there is currently a silent disco going on. And yeah, it looks very cool. Take a look. So yeah, we did try and have a look to do it, but I think they've run out of headphones now, haven't they?
Yeah, probably had to
run out, didn't they? Yeah. So I think we're gonna go back down to, is it Lightland? And watch the tournament now. Which we watched a bit of them the other day and it was really good. So and I think they're gonna be singing different songs. So we are looking forward to that. So we'll see you guys in a bit.
See you later.
I know. Oh!
It is currently 1:45 in the morning. We have just got back into the room. Obviously we had to put all of the suitcases out so earlier, however one of our locks wasn't working, so I've only now just put mine out, but it's okay because some of them are still out there. Not all of them have been taken yet, so it's a really sad time. It's gone so fast, like 3 nights is just not enough. It's all gone really fast, to be honest. So yeah, we've just been putting the last couple of bits and bobs in and we're gonna go to sleep now, and yeah.
Hello.
Then we're gonna wake up and go
home. Hey,
Steve, I really don't wanna go. So yeah, gonna finish packing the last couple of things that we can put in the bags, And yeah, but we've had a really lovely night. We had a lovely meal in the restaurant, and then we went to watch Astonishing in the theatre, which was quite good as well. It's like kind of a magic show, so we really enjoyed that. And then we took a look at the Silent Disco, which looked really cool. Unfortunately, we couldn't get any headphones. I think we were a bit late because actually before that we went to watch a game show, which was good as well. I think it was like Fill in the Blanks it was called. And then yeah, we went to watch the Silent Disco, which was good, but obviously we couldn't get any headphones because it was too late. And then we finished the night off by watching The Trawler Men in the live lounge, which we watched yesterday, and we love them. It takes us back to Ireland, which is our favourite place to be. We love it. Is Jordan say hello?
Hello.
They can see him. yeah, it was just our favourite place to be. Didn't it just take you back to being in Ireland?
Yeah, wasn't it brilliant?
Yeah, really good. We absolutely loved it. Didn't want it to end. So yeah, we really enjoyed that. And we finished it off by a good trip to the buffet, like always. So we're just gonna go to sleep now, finish putting the last couple of things in, and then I should update in the morning. But it's not gonna be a lot to update on, because obviously we're going home, but yeah, I will update. So see you then. So we've just had our last breakfast. I don't want to go home. Just had a lovely last breakfast. That was really nice. How was your last breakfast, Mum?
Lovely.
You sad to be getting off?
Really sad. Mm-hmm.
Just quite can't believe how fast it's gone. How are you feeling?
You're on bed.
Sad again.
Always sad to get off.
We don't
want to
go. Where's your breakfast next?
I'm going on the anthem of the seas. Breakfast was lovely.
Really nice. Nice breakfast.
And then we are docked up. Apparently there's Princess, but that's over the other side. And we've also seen down there where is it? Oh, there we are. Down that one is Ventura by P&O. And that one is Anthem of the Seas by Royal Caribbean. I'm very tempted to go back on Royal Caribbean, I have to say. Yes, we've had a lovely buffet. Really lovely. And now we're very sad to go off. We've got probably about half an hour left. So. See you then. was the end of the holiday. And we were off the ship, we're back at the car. We're so sad, aren't we, Jordan?
We are, don't want to go home.
It was our gorgeous ship. Look at that. Wow. So yeah, we're off the ship, so sad. It's a lovely day as well, isn't it? Look at that sky.
Beautiful day. Best day
lovely, yeah, I know. Lovely and warm. We've had the best time, haven't we?
Yeah.
We're just so sad now to be going home, but you know what it means when you're going home.
Rebook.
Yeah, and you're closer to the next holiday. That's what you gotta look at it. So we're just going now.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna get in the car now because we're going home. I just can't bear it, you know. So this is it now. We've got hopefully a 2.5 hour drive home. And then that's it. How are you feeling, Dad?
Sad again. I don't like going home.
No.
I want to have holiday all the time.
How are you feeling, Mum? More Chanel. It's all just gone so quick, hasn't it?
Too quick.
How are you feeling, George?
So sad.
Worst, but we've had the best time, even though it's been 3 days and we could have done with longer. It's still been lovely. Yeah, we've had the best time. So we will definitely go with P&O again. And until next time.